need production printer at the capital investment that normally these printers call for to be able to do that without automation, without quality, and without impact on the cost. Very impressed. Like I said before, I spent so many years working with print service providers, going to their customers, the print buyers, and always talking about that buying criteria of quality, service, and cost. And he addresses all of that, right? He addresses the quality. You can see the quality, not just the quality of the printing quality, the quality of the finished product, and all the automation. We don't have to go 20 years ago. A few years ago, I've seen customers when I was going there to their shops, and I was working on that side of the business, the strategic side of the business, trying to match that quality from a previous job that they couldn't match, and spending hours trying to match that type of thing. And like Lisa was saying, paper that hasn't been covered or closed, and trying to get good profile and a good quality from that. So much time, problems with registration back and forth, mm-hmm. wasting the money. I mean, all these things, we don't have to go 20 years ago. We've seen a couple of years ago, and now all of this is automated, you know, ready to go. Yeah. Faster service to the customer, lower cost, labor cost. I mean, you know, for me, it's not just because I'm here in your show and in your event, but I truly think that this is very helpful to any print service provider.
Giving shape to ideas. Konica Minolta.